Paloma. Mr. Axe, Hot Poo. So, I wanted to use your brain. Alhamdulillah, praise of the Almighty. We have Google, we have YouTube. You can search now. Go search how many bastard child in Iran. Because Iran, the biggest Shia country on the land. And if you make zina, if you make adultery in the sacred places, you be rewarded highly. And this is the filthy thought of the Shia. If you go to Al-Najaf and Karbala, the biggest two Shia cities in Iraq. Imagine, mother, imagine. I want you to listen to this. The Prophet ﷺ used to pray every night till his legs become swollen. Swollen from standing. And his wife Aisha, may Allah bless with her, she tell him, why are you doing this? Why are you overtiring yourself? And Allah said, I'm gonna forgive all your sins. And he said, shouldn't I be grateful? Shouldn't I be grateful to Allah? This is Muhammad alayhi salam. And the filthy Shia, what they said, if they do one mut'ah, if they do, if you sleep with a woman without, like you go to the woman, tell her, I marry you 5 minutes for 10 pounds or 20 pounds. If you do one mut'ah, you are equal to Al-Hasan radiallahu anhu arda. And look how they are twisted mind, because Al-Hasan is the son of Ali radiallahu anhu arda, and he got high status than Al-Hussein, because Hussein is the younger. So if you do adultery, you equal Al-Hasan, son of Ali. And this is something to them very high, but we consider them very young in Islam. Like they were very young, they were babies at the time of the Prophet ﷺ. If you do two mut'ah, you equal Al-Hussein. If you do three mut'ah, you equal Ali radiallahu anhu arda. The big imam for them. So to reach the big imam status, you have, I don't know, shall I say shag or say what's good? I said the F word. You have to do F word for three women in the street. And the most, this big disaster, if you do four mut'ah, you equal Muhammad alayhi salam. Muhammad alayhi salam, 23 years suffering day and night, 13 years in Mecca, 13 years in Mecca, striving to spread Islam, stoned, insulted, being humiliated and have patience. And he migrated to Medina in 10 years. Even the 10 years, people think, compare Muhammad alayhi salam with the kings of Roman or the kings of the Byzantine, there is this. No. Muhammad alayhi salam, his palace, 6 by 6, one room, 6 by 6. The ruler of Arabia, he used to sleep in the floor. The ruler of Arabia, he used to have 2 plates. And 1 jug for water and for ablution. The ruler of Arabia used to say 1 month, say 1 month, no fire in his house. What's mean no fire? No cooking. What he ate? Dates and water. كانت عمان الأسودين. Only water and dates. And people eat, but what's going to happen if you spit at the cloud? What happened to you? Let people
big fan of Monsieur Macron, man. You're not a big fan of Monsieur Macron. You're not a big fan of Monsieur Macron.
Yes, yes, yes. Would you accept what he did?
I did to him what? What?
He offended 1.8 million.
Are you here for speakers?
No. I want to ask a question. As a police officer, I want to a decent opinion.
Sorry, I can't ask.
Does Islam increase the rate of crime or reduce it?
I don't know, sir. I really don't know. Take care.
You don't know nice politics? We said, so Shia and one of the most stupid thing about Shia is they believe they have 12 imam. The first one of them is Ali ibn Abi Talib, Allah anhu wa'ala. And the last one is a baby imam. Baby, he went to the cave in Syria, Jabal Qasiyut, and he's still there after 1400 years. Imagine, brother, this is azan for Asr. And I'm waiting for the other guy to call me. Can you believe a little baby? And if you go in Lebanon or Iraq or any Shia country or Lebanon or Iran, you feel اللهم عجل بخروجه اللهم عجل بفرجه. Oh Allah, please send him quickly. Why are you making dua and send him quickly? Why don't go inside and send him email? Take come out, we want you. And you can tell by the Shia behavior in the Shia corner. Isa, this black misguided which word I use? C or M or N or N, whatever letter. The Blade Runner. Zulgana, you remember the Zulgana? You remember the girl? And this is real Islam tell you to protect the honor. And to prove that, Harun al-Rashid, not Harun, this Turkish, no, Harun al-Rashid. A Muslim caliph, when one single woman get kidnapped and arrested in Amuriya, I want you to read the battle of Amuriya. Amuriya was in the middle of Turkey, and the Arabs are desert people, heat, live in heat. They are not used to snow and cold. And he sent him, give me my Muslim woman. And he said, I'm not gonna give you. And he said, I'm gonna send you an army. The beginning of the army in Iraq and the end in Turkey, Amuriya. And he said, send it. And he took his army. And they surround the castle, the town. And this Turk people, the kuffar Turk, you know this Turk people, they have figs and grapes. And some people said, the leader said, and he went with them. He went. The caliph used to be the leader of the army. And they told him, let's wait till the summer. Till they come out to get the grapes and the figs, and we catch them. And some wise guy told them, listen, Allahumma rabbi hadhihi ta'ala, if we stay here in this cold till the summer, we're gonna frozen, we're gonna die. And he said, what do you reckon? He said, we just go. They went. 90,000. They got 90,000 for one woman. This is the honor of a Muslim woman. not to get screwed 1 hour and 2 hours and 3 hours. Yes, and this is what Mudin, no deen, because Mudin, no religion. We call him no deen, because you saw his behavior when he tried to take advantage of some drunk woman last year on the year before. This is the filth, and we knows what his ex-wife said about him. The man, his machine is not working, and he needs some massage and some very naughty things. Something very big notice happened to me. I don't know, but we promise you, we might have part 3.